I remember I was in there one time getting REO Speedwagon record. Guy goes, yeah, right? Guy goes, you still listening to that crap? Yeah, you still making $3 an hour? All right. Bag it up, douchebag. So I'm leaving the Peaches Records and Tapes, and there's a guy leaving, and I was doing this on the radio forever down there. And this guy's leaving, and I hear him yell back to his buddy working there, hey, see you tomorrow, get her done. I'm like, what the hell? And the guy yells back, get her done. I'm like, that's what I say. What the hell's going on here? So I walk up to him, I go, hey, where'd you hear that get her done at? He said, oh, some guy on the radio, Larry the Cable Guy. He's hilarious. He says, get her done all the time when he signs off. I'm like, that's me. Shut up. I go, no, I swear it's me. He said, let me hear you say get her done. I'm like, get her done. He goes, that ain't even close to what that guy does. The hell? Irritate me. Ah.